this morning. It's perfect. 52 out, dead calm, not much for wind. They should be gobbling, so we're going to get after it. Meet my sister. Hopefully we'll get there. I think our timing's about 5:30. Sunrise isn't even until 6:30, so we have a really good time. We do have to cross the creek and stuff, and quite a bit of camera equipment and things like that, so we want to get there nice and early. But first, go get a coffee.
There's not one here. The very first one. And when he turns back around to where he can see his head, it's a little bit. Oh, they put him in the house. I saw. Some action, and we also had a mishap. Golly, what happened?
I missed. Spent the remainder of the week calling in turkeys. We had many other close encounters. She almost had a shot opportunity at a time. She didn't let that miss on that Jake on Monday slow her down. And after all, I mean, it is hunting. It happens to everybody. It's unfortunate. You got to learn from your mistakes, but she handled it well, and we got right back after him. Thanks for tuning in on this week's episode, guys. We'll be back next week.